Hi, I am David from Relevation Physical Therapy and Wellness, and today I'm talking about some exercises that you can do to help make your bones a little stronger, since May was Osteoporosis Awareness and Prevention Month. So I have Jamie here to help show you some things that you can do to try and improve your bone density, besides nutritional things and things that are other health matters, but actual exercise that you can do. So we know that we need to, in order to increase bone density, we need to put stress through the bone. Putting stress through the bone makes the bone become more dense, and the bone will change to meet the demands that you put it under. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to start with a simple one, just a simple heel stamp. So Jamie's just going to take her foot, and as if she's trying to crush a pop can under her heel, she's just going to stamp it onto the ground 5 times. Good. She's going to do it on the left side even harder, I think, this time. Good. Something very simple that you can do that has been shown, even 4 stamps twice a day has been shown to improve bone density. So other things we can do, I'm going to get her these weights, and she's going to show a curl and press, or a squat and press exercise. Okay? So she is going to bring her arms up like this, and now she's going to go into a squat, and then she comes up, she's going to press overhead, and she's going to do 5 of those for me. So we need to put more stress through the skeleton that we typically would do on our normal daily basis. So something using heavier weights than you're used to is something that you should try. Even if you feel like you're a little out of shape or a little bit older, it doesn't matter. You can do this safely, and it won't be a problem as long as you are careful with your shoulders and things. So there's one thing she can do. One more thing. I'm going to grab this step, and she's going to do some simple step-offs and lands to get some impact through her skeleton and through her bones. So she's just going to step off and land with 2 feet. So go ahead, Jamie. Kind of good. She's going to step back up. She's going to land. Good. She's going to do that 5 times for me. Very good. Feel those heels hit. Good. One more time. Great. So those are some simple things that you can do to help improve your bone density. Check out Relevation Wellness. .com for a blog that I wrote about improving your bone density and helping manage and prevent osteoporosis. Thank you.